was always kind of required to do service, and then when I finally decided that I wanted to do international service, and it was something that I believed in, that's really where, you know, it transformed me. So exactly, you find something that you feel passionate about and you're interested in, and it's just, it's a completely different experience, service-wise.
Okay, you will find virtue in every job that you have, because you will do it well, and you will always be trying to help people when you do it.
You ever had a friend who looks so wrought up and you've already figured out, she's so worried about that, but I already figured out a couple years ago that's not that important? That's what you want to do. That's what evangelization is. It's not some awkward thing about talking about your faith. It's, I got something so good and I figured this out and I want to save you some pain.
There's almost nothing you can go through in your life that Jesus and Mary can't say to you. No, you're not suffering more than us. We've already been there. We've done that.
So it's about being present, just being me, and not trying to be anybody else, and to have that connection.
Today we've been encouraged by the example of and witness of real saints. Help us to know ourselves. Wipe away all our fears. Help us to know what you want. Encourage us to trust you.